researchers from Europe. We bring researchers from the Middle East, North Africa, here in Cyprus.
A new way to peace, by showing that by working together on the world's greatest challenge.
If we tackle in the right way this problem, it can be and it will be positive and terribly positive for the population.